I don't have a good eye on your side. I should have been narrow.
So I'm here with a very exciting project. It's called Coin Governance System. Now this is very important because I'm a super passionate, exciting crypto trader. Possibly the most excited. So tell my audience.
Okay, hi.
So what's your name?
My name is Pablo Moreno.
Pablo Moreno. He is probably Brazilian?
No, Spanish.
Spanish. Yo vivo en España por 7 años. España es mi amor. I love Spain. I lived in Palma de Mallorca. It's super exciting place.
Nice place, yeah.
So, tell us about what it is you do here.
Basically, the coin governance system is an on-chain governance mechanism for ICOs.
I see.
It's a sort of insurance.
Yes.
So that when people are unhappy about how the ICO project is executing with their money,
right,
they can open a claim.
Right.
And if the claim is voted by a community of arbiters,
right,
to be rightful,
right,
investors can actually send the token back and retrieve their so it's all smart contract based, no human intervention.
That is super, super amazing and super exciting. And I especially like the dragon. The dragon is super sexy.
Nice. I love the dragon.
I love the dragon.
We have many fights to get it on there, you know?
Well, this is our coin right here.
Okay, that's cool.
All right, it's super sexy. Now, we are not doing an ICO.
No,
but that's a different story.
But you're an ICO expert, so you should become an arbiter.
Definitely like this a lot. There's not many projects that I would want to be involved in, but I do like. Look at this beautiful material here. So amazing. Nicely produced. Now, did you tokenize your is this, how are you operating yourself?
Basically, no. How we're operating, we're building this decentralized open source project, but we're building it. We've set up a team and we're developing it.
Right.
Hopefully there will be other people involved without relation to us. We have the MVP working already.
I see.
It uses MetaMask. You can try it on testnet.cgs.vote.
Say it some more time.
So it's
testnet.cgs.vote.
And you can try it. It works with MetaMask.
CGS. Okay. Do you have it written down anywhere?
Yeah, actually.
You should write it on something.
Have it here.
Right here.
So you can go straight there. Come on, focus. Okay, cool.
Very super cool. This is, you definitely need to check this out because this is super exciting. And this is why I'm here at the convention, finding the super exciting new blockchain projects. And this is a super important one, let me tell you.